God. That's a lot of weapons. Unbelievable.
And then the fight was on afterwards, wasn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, well, some of the guys went into the bar to watch it. You see, Raymond Coyle, who owns Perry Crisp that Jessica works for, he sponsors it. You know, right. Hunky Dory sponsors them. Bernard Dunn, so he came down as far as the reception place just for a few minutes, yeah. And then he went on to collect his son from somewhere, and then they were